Father of lights. May we all experience those goodness this week. And may the abundance of his love and mercy upon us move our hearts to ensure that our hearts are pure and devoted to him, wholly and fully. Because indeed, as we sang, in Christ alone, I put my trust and my hope. In his name we pray. Amen.